guys, welcome to our first edition of Cam's Corner. I'm Camden, Riviere, your host. I'm here today to bring you a four-part mini-series where we'll be giving you some tips and tricks on ways to improve your court tennis. I'm here at the Boston Tennis and Racquet Club, and I'm welcoming one of my guests, the director of tennis here, Tony Hollins. Tony, thank you for coming out. Tony's going to give us some tips on how to improve our game. Tony, what are we going to work on today?
So today I thought we'd start with the backhand volley. So this is a shot that you have to keep incredibly simple, and we're going to go break it down and work on a few different things to help you improve your backhand. So I'd say the number one fault that I see is having a ready position that starts too low. If you've got a low ready position, that means that racket has to travel a significant distance to get up and behind the ball. So what I'd suggest is generally you've got maybe a logo on your left chest. If you're left-handed, then it'll be on your right chest. You want to kind of start with that racket here, up nice and high, kind of in front of your left cheek here.
Okay.
That'd be step one. Step two is then kind of creating like a nice shoulder turn without doing too much with the arm. If you just turn the shoulders, that is going to set the racket back here. That's perfect. And then you're looking for a contact. Probably one of the common mistakes is reaching for this ball. The problem with reaching is that racket starts to get across the line this way, which makes it inconsistent and ineffective. What we're looking for is a contact just inside your front shoulder here, and you can see that racket face is nice and square there, and then a very direct finish out to the target, and that racket head staying nice and high. So the other common mistake is that racket head dropping down and out through here. So yeah, simple. So to start again, high ready position, strong shoulder turn without setting that racket back too far,